In this tutorial, I'll show you how to mix two external images. Here is our first image, and this is how we would normally import and use it in Blender. I have used an image texture node. Here is another image, and how do we go about mixing the two images into one? We would use a Mix RGB node for that task. A regular mix node won't work, and we must use the Mix RGB node for this setup. We can control the factor setting value to control how the two images would look on our mesh. Would there a way to keep the first image's original color while keeping the second image's distinctive patterns? We would always lose either one if we use the Mix RGB node alone. This node setup will allow us to keep the second image's patterns, and it would work the best if the pattern is darker than the first image. I'll share the zoomed full node shortly. By using the second image also as the Mix RGB node's factor value, we can control how that will affect the final mix result. This is a very interesting setup, and it will also allow us to change color of the second image by controlling its own Mix RGB node settings. Let's see what it can do. The first image only appears on the dark spots of the second image. We can create very interesting materials by using this set of nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.